Hey YouTube, what's going on? Big Z here.
I'm Big Kai.
Lost in MPK, listening to DIMASH today.
We haven't seen DIMASH in a long time.
It's been a while. It's been a while. It's always good to see him. This video is One Dream, Thousands of Miles Apart.
It looks like a live show.
Concert, a live show. And yeah, let's give it a listen.
Let's give it a listen because we know what's going to happen, right?
You know how his voice goes.
Oh yeah.
Three, two, one, play.
So delicate, huh?
Yeah. I like that classic instrument. The control is always amazing.
You went deep on that.
All deep, yeah. Yeah, because this song's not going to let him do a lot of range-wise, you know?
Yeah.
It's a subdued song. Get a little operatic right there. Ooh, there we go. That's exquisite control. I love it.
Oh my gosh.
Go DIMASH. Beautiful as always. You know what? It had a very Disney feel to it.
It did.
I would be in some Disney picture.
And this is so delicate. How he just handled the song. That's amazing.
Yeah, he's got ultimate control of all that power and range, and to deliver something like that.
First off, real soft,
subtle, very.
Then he went low. Then he went high. Like, geez, this guy. He's a perfectionist. Like, you don't even
hear a perfectionist.
Break. You don't even hear a break. That's the thing. It's amazing. I don't know if it's recorded or not, but man, this just sounds like perfect.
It's just
amazing.
It's just like exquisite precision of his vocals is amazing. That's what's always a joy to watch this guy, you know? And then when he gets off the hook and goes crazy on those other songs,
like, whoa, blows
like,
you away.
Blows you away. You're like, what? But then he can hand you a.
Yeah,
a feather on an eggshell and a crystal and a without breaking it. It's awesome. It's awesome. One dream, thousands of miles apart. All right, there you have it. Thank you for sending us that beautiful song, Dimash Rules. He's something special on this planet. We all know it. We all hear it. We'll see you guys on the next episode.
Ciao.